is locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again. But then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Security will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. The problem with plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? To sneak out of there wearing that necklace, I tell you where I keep the Navy wine. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Heads up, fresh guards inbound. Some last-minute shopping before takeoff. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go. You made it. Now, see if you can find the boat. Attack boats, you will need to be careful.